Did you know that? Napoleon Bonaparte, often portrayed as extremely short, was actually an average height for his time. In French measurements, he was 5 feet 2 inches, but by English standards, he stood at 5 feet 6 inches. This discrepancy created the misconception that he was much shorter than he truly was.